Hey guys, it's Allie. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm here with Marissa.
Hi.
You guys know her. She's been in like some of my videos making appearances. So today we're going to do carpool karaoke.
Yay.
Just to drive with us, really. Because we both can't sing.
I'm literally
tone deaf.
Unbelievably terrible.
Same. So if you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, and subscribe.
What's comment? Comment. And subscribe.
Yeah. So you don't miss any of my future videos. We are pre-filming this way in advance. This video is going up during the summer at some point, and it is May 30th right now. But that's not important to the video. Let's drive.
Is there a car? No, there's no one behind me. It's
Let's
perfect.
Pick a song.
Oh, I forgot about that. iTunes top whatever.
Guys, what's a good song?
Thank you.
I'm kidding.
Is that a good song?
Yes, it's a good song.
Okay.
Before I leave,
turn left on North Livingston Avenue.
Sorry, guys, this is gonna happen.
Step out. You had to go along with it.
I'm tapping on the glass.
Waiting through in the whole eye.
In 3.7 miles. Exit to Parsonage Hill Road.
I love this song. We just went to Mixology before coming here and I got some really cute clothes.
Are you gonna do
I'm gonna
haul?
Do a haul video. I got this shirt. It's like yellow tie-dye and it says meet me in Bali. What really drew me to the shirt is that it's yellow, it's tie-dye, and I really want to go to Bali. So
so everything
about it, yeah.
Basically it was a good purchase.
And the person working there who I love, shout out to Sarah from Mixology. She told me she liked it on me, so that also drew me to buy it. I got this shirt. It's just like a tube top, and it's the closest thing I'm gonna get to the neon trend that's happening right now. And then I got this shirt, which is really similar to things I already own. Not really, actually.
I borrowed a shirt like that from her.
She did.
It was cute.
And that's what I got. I also got my friend Rachel a graduation present.
I picked it out. I don't even know her, and I picked it out.
It's wrapped, though, so I'm not gonna show it to you. But
it's cute.
It's really cute.
You're welcome, Rachel.
We love you, Rachel Malotsky.
Happy birthday.
Rachel Mazel. It's not her birthday. It's her graduation.
Happy graduation.
So that was my Mixology haul. If you enjoyed it, please like, comment, subscribe. And
like,
I will very much
comment,
give you more.
Subscribe. Guys, wait, I'm going to make this interactive. Comment your current favorite song.
That's a good thing. Comment your favorite song. I agree.
My favorite song.
Excuse me, I'm talking.
Clearly, she's not afraid by One Direction because I'm 20 years old and it's 2019 and I'm going through a One Direction phase.
I like, I'm gonna get the name wrong. It's Shawn Mendes and it's like, I can't write one song that's not about, I don't know what it's called.
I but vaguely it goes like know that. What you're talking about.
It goes like that, it's pretty good. What else do I like?
Gonna,
I like this song. This song is me and my friend Mickey. Hey Mickey, shout out.
Hi Mickey.
This is our song. We always like listen to it and sing it when we were studying together. I love Sincerely Me from Dear Evan Hansen.
That was Allie's senior song.
Really?
Yeah, I'll play it for you when we
I
get back.
Love it.
Shout out to Allie. We were just with her. I love you, Allie.
She's great. I just saw Dear Evan Hansen with my mom.
You did? I saw it last year, like around this time last year.
I'm literally obsessed and like I always knew the music, but I never listened to it because I was like upset that I like wasn't able to see the show. That's the thing that I always do. I like never listen to the soundtrack until after I see the show.
That's what I tried to do with Hamilton, but like everyone would play it. And I'm like, guys, I haven't seen it yet. Don't play it. And they're like, Allie, that's stupid. And then they play it. And I'm like, guys, but I haven't seen it yet. But now I've seen it.
What's your favorite Broadway show?
Comment your favorite Broadway show in addition to your favorite song.
I think
what's your favorite song from your favorite Broadway show? Comment that.
See, I think I have three. Dear Evan Hansen, obviously. Obviously, I love Waving Through a Window. And Sincerely Me.
Yeah.
I love Mean Girls. I saw it with my best friend from home and our mom.
Jess Dyer.
Yeah.
Shout out to Jess Dyer. My big is obsessed with
really?
Mean Girls and I made her a craft for her birthday that says my big is so fetch on it in
That's
like the burnt book handwriting.
That's really cute.
Shout out to Natalie.
I like School of Rock. I saw it a while ago because some kid from my town who's like little, like I think now she's in like 8th grade, but when we saw it, she was probably in like 6th grade, was in it.
That's so cool.
So I was like, I had never met her, but I was like, that's so cool. And it was a really good show, and I was so impressed because they're all kids. Like, how are kids so talented? All I do is
speaking of kids,
nothing.
My favorite musical is The Sound of Music.
My kid.
I don't have a favorite
my
kid.
My favorite kid is it's a goat. Isn't a child goat a kid?
Yeah. Wow, I love this song.
Plus, coming soon to
this is a long way. Oh, never mind. I spoke too soon.
See you again, which the single fire me up.
Anyway,
I'm driving.
Drive.
Yes, it's here.
In 1,000 feet, exit right. Then
turn left. Way too out of touch. I love this song. I'm gonna turn slow so the camera doesn't move. It's still moving. Sorry.
I'm gonna stop recording for a little bit because my camera's overheating and I don't want it to keep doing that. So we're gonna come back in a little bit. We're back.
Oh, we're vlogging.
We're vlogging again.
My YouTube.
My camera's not overheating anymore, so we're gonna vlog again. That's literally all I wanted to say.
Guys, it's funny. Like, it's a joke. Like, when I said, hey, YouTube, because the first video that I featured
my recruitment
from Allie's,
video.
Yeah, her recruitment video, I tried to do her intro and I forgot what it was, and I went, hey, YouTube! that's not what it is.
What's something interesting we should say to the camera?
I can sing Row Your Boat Backwards.
Oh, yeah, Marissa can sing Row Your Boat Backwards. Oh,
it moved.
I know. Put it back in the middle.
Dream a butt is life. Merrily, merrily, merrily. Merrily stream the down gently. Boat you row, row, row.
She taught herself to do that when she was having an asthma attack or something.
It's, yeah, yeah.
Is that the truth?
I was having an asthma attack. I'm a figure skater, so a while ago I was at a practice and we did a bunch of back-to-back run-throughs and my asthma is like exercise induced, so like I wouldn't just have an asthma attack like sitting down, but because we did so many run throughs back to back, I was out of breath and I had an asthma attack, and I was sitting on the sidelines while like everybody else was practicing and I needed to catch my breath, and like it's kind of just, well, I mean, like for me, like it was kind of just boring that I was sitting there because I wanted to be practicing with everyone else. So I was like, well, like what can I do to make this fun, and like somehow I taught it to myself.
So we're back at Marissa's place, so the vlog is over. We're actually finishing this on my phone, which is really annoying. If you know me, you know I hate making YouTube videos on my phone, but if that's what I have to do, then but that is it for this video. If you enjoyed it, please
like, comment, and subscribe
so that you don't miss any of my future videos. Follow all my socials. My links for Instagram and Visco are in the description down below, because as of the time I'm filming this, I have still not re-downloaded Twitter. I don't really have plans to, honestly. Follow Marissa on Instagram, and that's all I have to say. Thank you for being in my video.
You're welcome.
Thank you guys for watching.
You're welcome.
We will see you later. Bye.